Right now, we are following some late-breaking news. Good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. A verdict is in the murder trial of William Eugene Davis. Jurors found Davis guilty on all four counts against him. Prosecutors said Davis killed three people inside a Norman home that he lived in back in 2007. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live with the late-breaking details. Wendell?
Paul, Jessica, it took this jury a little more than 3 hours to come up with this verdict to find William Eugene Davis guilty of first-degree murder. Now, take a look at some of this video. Mr. Davis didn't show any reaction when that verdict was announced. He would later walk out of the courtroom in handcuffs, now awaiting the next part of this trial. Prosecutors had argued Davis killed three people, shooting them with a shotgun, including his own two sisters. His motive, we're told, he was upset over Social Security payments his sister's husband was overseeing. Defense attorneys, though, argued Davis was just too drunk to ever form an intent to kill. However, this jury didn't buy that argument, and now prosecutors are preparing for the next step.
And we'll see where we go from there. Hopefully, over the next 2 days, we'll be able to wrap it up.
Now, the punishment phase of this trial is that next step. It begins in the morning. The same jury will decide William Eugene Davis's fate. Prosecutors are seeking the death penalty. For live in Cleveland County, Norman tonight, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News